Okay, here we go. They went back to work today on Monday, February 4th, 2013. Here's some of the wreck.